The most likely ways of discovering an alien starfaring civilization, probably a deliberate radio transmission. They already know we're here. They're sending us a message.
Wait a minute. Those are numbers. That was a 3. The one before it was a 2.
What happens if their intelligence is vastly superior to us? There are a whole range of, we know, of wavelengths of light and sound that we cannot hear simply because we're not able. What happens if the aliens can communicate with us, but we cannot communicate back with them?
I'm human. What are you?
Whatever comes from them might not be recognizable to us as language, because we tend to anthropomorphize things. And so just to use the most common example from science fiction, telepathy.
Many religions, which include Christianity and Judaism and Islam, believe that there are in fact intelligent life forms which are not human. And these are the angels or the demons for those religions which have a demonology. Religions vary, but we have a lot of things in common as well, simply because people have the same range of emotions. We all feel love and fear and hope and desire. What happens if you encounter a life form which doesn't have emotions? How do you communicate then? That's going to be kind of somewhat difficult.
Perhaps because this ship was being scanned for individual life signs. Apparently, when they are in these slots, they become a part of the whole and no longer read as separate life forms.
The potential risk is that the alien could expose us to agents and factors that our immune system is not able to handle. Although our immune system, in particular the adaptive immune system, is highly sophisticated and also able to heal from damages that non-biological agents sometimes can cause, like exposure to radiation.